a Pakistani people wear a necklace ring with the name of Allah and Muhammad. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. I have seen like many especially the women in India and Pakistan, they wearing a necklace with the name of Allah, and they do not realize that this is the shirk, even hanging the name of Allah in your neck, because by putting the name of Allah in the necklace or the ring, thinking that they have a barakah, but rather is shaitan is distracting them to having a connection directly with Allah in the in the arsh, but rather shaitan is putting their mind into that pendant. So what happens, like when a person is wearing a pendant, he's doing a lot of things in his general life. For example, he's cursing, he's watching a bad thing, he's going to the bathroom, he's touching a bad thing, he's like scratching himself, he does a lot of things. But first of all, that's a subject. Secondly, the first thing is putting a necklace of Allah or the ring of Muhammad, it has a name on that engraved, la ilaha illallah, and things like that. This is all shirk. It has to be stopped. Now those people are selling jewelry, they are also need to be stopped. Having a Quran verses or anything, many brothers, even many people even have the hangings of the Quran or anything in the car. That is something like really disrespecting to that, because in the car you are watching a lot of things, there's music going on, you might say a bad thing, you may be backbiting, and even when the car is driving, so the Quran is dingling around, and the name of Allah is being hanging around, jumping around. This is like really disrespecting, but rather this is the shirk, wearing on the neck and disrespecting to hanging in a car. So this is not permissible. This has to be removed.